It's Sunday afternoon here in Suzuka, Japan, at one of the most exciting circuits on this year's calendar. Welcome to the Japanese Grand Prix. It was a blistering lap time from Lewis Hamilton in qualifying yesterday. If he gets a clean start away from the grid today, he might be untouchable.
He was driving on another level yesterday, so it wouldn't be a surprise if he just pulls away from the field and is untouchable. But as we know, anything can happen in Formula One, so we'll just have to wait and see.
Lewis Hamilton has certainly had the edge on Nico Rosberg in qualifying so far this year. He's dominated his German teammate on Saturdays.
I think Lewis has really got into Nico's head now. Nico's certainly a formidable competitor, but there's something about what Lewis is delivering every Saturday that he can't deal with.
Too soon. to see a bit of tyre wear. You shouldn't have too much trouble for the time being, but the grip is going to start falling away.
Another great drive from Nico Rosberg sees the German bring his Mercedes home in first place to claim yet another win.
It really was a great performance and one that I think will be remembered for a long time to come.
It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.